Student email can be accessed through Microsoft Office 365. Microsoft Office 365 can be accessed directly by entering http://login.microsoftonline.com in the browser address bar. On the login page, enter the user ID and password. The user ID is the student email address, which is your WebAdvisor ID at student.sac.edu or at student.sccollege.edu. The password is your WebAdvisor password. The default password for new students who have not logged on to WebAdvisor previously is your date of birth. Use 3 letters for the month, 2 numbers for the day, and 4 numbers for the year, with the first letter of the month capitalized. For example, if your birthday was November 15, 1999, the default password would be capital N, lowercase OV, 151999. Once the user ID and password fields have been completed, click the Sign In button.